Hello. Wikipedia's picture of the day, October 3, 2022. Today's video is about La Navarraise. La Navarraise is an opera in two acts by Jules Massenet to a French libretto by Jules Claretie and Henri Caïn, based on Claretie's short story La Cigarette, 1890. This poster, for the French premiere at the Théâtre de l'Opéra Comique on 3 October 1895, features Emma Calvé in the role of Anita. Thanks for watching. And don't forget to like, comment, and share.